Most of the time, our gas network runs like clockwork, delivering gas safely, reliably and efficiently to our 5.8 million customers in Scotland and southern England. But sometimes we encounter situations out of our control. Sometimes water enters our gas network. This often affects supplies to many of our customers' properties. A water ingress could be caused by flooding or as a result of a burst water main. Water stops gas travelling through the pipe, and if any water finds its way past the gas meter, then it can damage any gas appliances within a property. When this happens, we need to turn off gas supplies while we remove the water from our network. If your property has been affected by water in the network, one of our engineers will call at your home to turn off your gas supply at the meter. While we do this, it's very important for safety reasons that you don't use your gas until we've finished dealing with the incident. Our engineers will be visiting each and every property in the affected area to turn off their gas supply. For security reasons, you should always ask to see the identification card of anyone calling at your home. All our engineers carry a laminated identity card, but if you're in any doubt, refuse entry and call the contact number on the card or phone our customer service team. As we work to turn off supplies, our engineers will also begin to remove water from the network using specialist tankers. There may be quite a number of excavations in the area, and we apologise for this. We need to make sure we remove all the water from our mains and services, and we'll return the area to how we found it once this has been done. Once all the water is removed from all of the gas mains and service pipes in the area, we'll be able to start reintroducing gas to the network. We'll visit each property to turn the gas supply back on and complete the necessary safety checks. If you're not in when our engineer calls, we'll leave details of how to arrange for another visit. We know that it's not easy to be without your gas supply, and therefore we've electric appliances available for cooking and heating, which you can get from our on-site staff, from our incident centre, or by calling our customer service team. We'll prioritise our most vulnerable customers to ensure they have the cooking and heating appliances they need. If your neighbours or family members need any extra assistance from us, please do get in touch. We'll deliver letters to your property to keep you informed of our progress. We'll also have regular updates on our website, sgn.co.uk, along with more help and advice. Please do call our 24-hour customer service team on 0800 912 1717 if you have any other questions. Thank you for your assistance.